Ooh.
You're looking hasty game.
Ah, my eyes, the HDs. Ah, the tit animation is amazing.
They're not even moving.
Oh. Yeah? Last time I was talking to you, you Fallout Shelter just come out and you were playing that.
Yeah.
I got my new Nexus 6P yesterday. I downloaded Fallout Shelter straight away and played it for about 4 minutes. There's a lot of build-up.
Mark.
It's not doing this one.
Is there a red one? A red pad?
You have a light.
Red I have light a light. On. I have a green light on it.
Red light on it?
Press options. No. Press options for it. Press start.
There's
something
happened
there now.
Okay. There's only like 3 colors. So I'm talking about you guys.
It's time to put on makeup. It's time to light the lights.
Nice dress. I love my shirt.
Where'd you get that dress?
Take more one. Get closer.
Do the one where you kick him in the head. Yeah, that's it.
Pistol.
I fought
Poison
earlier.
Yeah. This rubber thing
came
off.
She won the first
that's
round.
That's not Gareth's
pass,
maybe? Actually,
she won.
No, it's
she won. Oh yeah, actually, I had a pass marked.
Nass treats them rough.
Yeah. Yeah, mark yours up.
I'm loving the guy in the fucking containment suit up on the top there, just dancing.
Whoa, what's going on?
So high.
The first round, though. He won the first round. Yeah. Yeah. You know, they were crap.
Right, Mark wins.
That's all the best of three, is it?
Yeah, it's 3 matches.
We're on Evo style.
Not turning harder. Evo
goes
with
like best of 7 or something like that.
I can't understand a word that commentator is saying.
Oh, that's weird. Close.
Go on, kill him. How do you use the special bars at the bottom?
Oh!
Kick him in the head! Oh!
Put that motherfucker up!
Sakura wins! You ruined it!
Yeah!
And you jumped!
Are we doing 3 rounds?
Three
matches,
yeah.
So it's select character.
So you go again?
Are we playing random? All randoms?
I go super. No.
I don't think it's fair that some people should be allowed to pick their character.
Yeah, no, that's a Garrett.
I think Garrett. I think it should be random versus random every time.
Yeah, no, I'm up for that.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm up for it.
Yeah.
No. So the first one counts.
Yeah,
no, it doesn't count.
The first one counts. Like, we're changing the rules midway through, but.
Pretty much random.
Not midway through.
It's all about fundamental, eh?
Good fundamentals.
Oh, that's... Keep a textbook.
Oh, Dan, nice.
Dudley.
Dan versus Dudley. I've never heard of these.
Looks like
I've heard of Dan.
Dan! It's Dan!
It's kicking out at the end of the George.
Bully to you. I'm going to rough you up. Oh.
Wow, shit, that's not... That's interesting. That's an interesting thing to pop up.
I'm not downloading anything.
I'm a computer. Stop all the downloads.
You can fuck up sandwiches.
The other thing about random is it's going to make matches a lot more
Random?
It's not going to be as interesting.
For you.
Because neither of you know who you're playing as.
I don't know anyway.
And you don't know any of the moves.
Yeah, no, literally, you and Phil are the only ones who know any moves for anyone.
Okay, we're all busting out Hadoukens.
Well, Phil. Mark was busting out Hadoukens.
Yeah. Everyone knows the Hadouken.
Hadouken is Hadouken.
I'm sure.
It's going to come down to whoever gets an Hadouken character versus whoever gets a Charger character. Right?
Yeah.
Which am I?
I can't do charge.
Dan is it.
Like
Evo. That'd be sick Evo.
Yeah, flashbacks, yeah.
So exactly like Evo. Oh, yeah. Go on, Dan. Hook him up.
Fight money.
I feel like
that land lock grab, like giving it socks on the guitar.
You go in the left hand banger.
Dude, I'm gonna have to Pete Townsend's. Square's playing Johnny Be Good.
Yeah! You're thinking of.
Oh, we go for the perfect!
Punch him in the dick! Ooh! That looked amazing!
Oh!
Oh! Win-win. Who's next?
Oh, how are you doing? Oh, you gotta put in arbitrary numbers into the box.
I hope I get
Steve-O.
Oh yeah.
You're
going down
bilaterally. Steve-O.
Some character select.
Shuffle over.
Hope you get
Kim Boom! Goes the dynamite.
I meant to select the character.
Well, then why did you hit rematch?
You go random.
Oh, yeah, random. Right.
If I get Vegas,
you know nothing about Street Fighter, any sort of character, I guess, is random.
Yeah, that's very true. I think if I get Vegas.
Come on, somebody whose name begins with a J.
You're going to be playing a different Vegas.
I know, charge Vegas. Same Vegas.
Oh, there's a fourth Vegas. You're never going to get him now.
He's making things
around. What are the odds?
I don't even know the buttons. Oh, it's a frying pan.
It's super dynamic cooking time.
Who's on the right, who's on the left?
I'm on left.
Do you have it as it is on the screen?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we swap pads.
I'm going to be the frying pan dude.
Right.
That's
yeah,
not
that makes sense in the picture as well.
This is a close match. It's only sparring, you know?
Oh, not being able to see my lifeguards on the right.
I mean, I could put it down in the corners, but then you're blocking one of the combo moves.
That'd be worse.
Yeah,
worse.
Put it in the middle, but then you don't know how long it's going to last.
Definitely.
It's all like this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, put it.
I'm not even trying to do the same thing. Random, I. Yeah.
Well, it'd be better if you had to stick with the person you get your first random.
Oh, shit.
That's just the whole thing. Then you get used to fighting them. Every round you get better with them.
do you think the controls are
going to
be...
Oh, yeah, what are the controls like?
Oh,
the
center
right.
Killer instinct
there.
Yeah.
That's a question. They're right. Just trust me.
And when you press... When you get a bit of space, or two, just for a second.
Is Dan actually playing this?
No,
yeah. God damn it!
I can beat that off, right?
I could beat any of
that. Yeah, what a badass motherfucker.
Alright, round two.
It was a volcanic battle.
Yeah.
And random.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, excuse me.
Is that green?
Oh,
there you go.
Yeah, again, one of the characters I
have in my
opinion. Oh, no! I picked random.
Yeah.
Check the stream. Check the stream. I can't BS.
Main fucking Alberta.
I love that.
It wasn't.
Eamon, use your kick.
Balrog has a kick?
It's not going to make fun of someone's disability.
Oh, I'm only getting a 5 minute as well.
Hold back the block.
Just...
Oh, wow, it's all
right.
There you go.
Round three.
Next one shot by the Irishman.
Oh, is this going into the
NFT?
Oh, this is good now. You got Forte again.
I'll fucking get him just
meant to. It's meant to be.
I feel like he's being condescending to us.
So.
Be the world's greatest fighter. We are.
Is this a 3-4-5?
Yeah, well, she's Alpha as well.
Oh, Alpha. Oh, yeah, Rose is Alpha.
Oh,
yeah.
Fuck.
I have the worst win rate in the world.
For me, it's.
He won Evo. It was last year.
Yeah, Rose. This year it was a fucking.
Is it Elena?
He won the semi-final with
like Ray
or something.
Again?
I think it was Ray.
Straight up Ray. Oh shit, he's gonna beat me again.
Oh!
Oh! Stupid game.
Was afraid to go into the last fight.
It's not fair, it's more of me to hit.
Yeah,
this
is the review copy that I never wrote here.
Oh yeah, that was handy.
Yeah.
I'm sick. Okay, back in 10.
There's a Vinny at 9.5, right? Nice. About 3 barrels.
I don't even know what I did.
You keep that guy fixed on me.
Yeah.
Says in my review.
Yes!
That's a stupid game!
That was intense.
It was.
Tell me out my
seat. Right, it is Ian Carroll.
Oh!
I'll take over.
Well, which controller is it here?
Oh, we put them side by side.
Go on.
Go!
What take is there a Puyo Puyo Tetris tournament that? Because I think that's someone everyone can get.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Everyone whatever you want it to be.
Right.
It's always a Puyo Puyo Tetris in your heart.
Yeah.
I'm not fucking ridiculous. I've never seen that before.
No,
is that like Bane?
Bane Geef.
Bane Grief. Did you guess
Angief,
Pat?
Yeah.
Like, that's
what I
gave
you. Just
that
one too.
Just
okay, you got
Angief.
Like
Geef?
I'm
sure it's
derailed.
He's gonna fucking destroy you.
That's
a fucking
Steve, you tried. I have the dodgy stick. Let me know.
We've all had the dodgy stick. Use the D-pad.
Don't touch the stick.
Oh, what time's pizza?
After this, I suppose.
Fires?
It's whatever. Yeah, Firehouse.
Oh, Firehouse.
I know what place
it is. You're going, Stephen, don't you?
Huh?
You're going to go then.
You're going to go.
Well, they shouldn't drive in an empty stomach.
Plus Fibbage.
Who's Fibbage?
That's N. Jesus Christ. You need to go off a court as well.
That's a lucky character.
That's not how I remember Zangief looking.
That's technique right there.
So terrifying.
I think everybody's in weird costumes because I went through each character to see what the ultimate costumes were.
Default, he picks them on
it. Yeah.
Cool. Come on, Blanca.
Even I there to be annoyed with him.
One more Geef.
Yeah.
That's two.
Is that red control?
I can't read.
That magic red.
No, I'd rather be a D-Honda. It's a fix, a farce, and a fix.
It reads the character that's in your
Oh my god.
Ninja Turtles.
Cool.
I'd rather be E-Honda.
Honestly, yeah, E-Honda's badass.
Just
tap the square. Not gonna work against the Geef.
Shit out of L2 as fast as you can.
Let's tap square as quick as enough.
Not gonna work quicker than that, quicker than that.
Yeah, okay, so maybe next round.
Yeah,
it's perfect.
Scary when he does that, actually.
And it absorbs any attack you throw at
him.
It
goes,
it's ridiculous.
Keep that
over
square.
Double perfect. Don't wanna see.
Yeah.
Smash it! Oh no.
We don't look like an injured her.
Not beat so
crouch.
Crouch and kick.
Oh there.
I got lucky on that one. Obviously.
All right, this is bullshit.
Double green.
It's unheard of. It's nasty.
Yeah.
Me and you, no, not me and you.
No, I get a pass straight through to the semis because Nass isn't here. Take that.
Your pass from Nass?
I got a pass from Nass.
You pass Nass?
Yeah, he does.
No, that's Steve. He's got pass gas.
So who's up next?
So Ludobrockers, isn't it? You can play again later.
Who's up?
So the next match is...
I'd rather fight.
The loser with your first.
Wait, are you going to shout for Ludobrockers?
Mark and Steve.
Oh.
Me?
Oh, should
yeah.
I? Oh, can I go into the losing bracket?
No.
Oh, do you want to?
Start off in the losing bracket.
Do you want it?
Do you have to qualify to the losing bracket?
Yeah, fuck it, yeah. Can I go back?
No, can you play the winner of the loser bracket? Do you want to do all the loser bracket first?
Am I playing there or not?
Yes, you are.
That makes sense.
Huh?
No, because the winner of the loser bracket has to go fight the winner of the winning bracket.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what they learned.
I don't think back on this, is it?
No,
no,
I think it's.
Probably not.
Sure.
Whoever wins gets
that spot.
Actually, this might be the main turn.
Do you want to do it that way?
Well, that's an interesting way, yeah.
Yeah, do the loser bracket now, and whoever wins that gets back in the NASA spot.
NASA's in the loser bracket. I already put it through before you said
it. Oh, okay. Oh, do it every way you guys want.
Do it whatever way means we stop playing in about 2 hours.
Just do whatever the hell you want.
I did. You didn't see me.
Oh, Steve! You automatically win your next match.
Yes!
Do you fight because he's against Nass?
Yeah. Well, I don't know. It depends on who you look at. Yeah.
Are you?
No, that's you.
I stole your spur at all.
I'm okay with that.
And this guy looks like he's had his head cut. I said going from Mario to this and that has been really disconcerting.
Oh, another Albert.
Steve's spirit animal.
Yeah, exactly.
He moves weird. Just like Steve. He moves in mysterious ways.
You got Aiden.
Hey.
That's Aiden.
Good head Irish lad.
Aiden.
It's Irish.
I did a lot of stuff there.
Yeah, not a lot of damage. Come on, one more. Kick him once.
Oh shit! Hand in the face.
Well, I
can't
think of Irish and lost a lot.
Can you do? Can you do? You what? Can you do?
I'm doing a
pony, Aidan.
I'm
going to wrist her style. I'm looking at the wrong...
Oh! Shit's going down!
I don't even know what it is.
Okay.
damn it.
Oh, this one's going to a clutch round.
Well, it's good to work it the way it's already gone.
It's gone, okay.
Because
it's easier.
Because you don't have to do shit.
Yeah. If I win the semis, I win the semis. So if I lose the semis, I get to fight again the losers anyway, so I'm happy.
No.
Either way. I'm
going to lose the semis anyway.
Is it you? It's the interest.
I'm already warmed up. Well, I already got some heat chosen.
Yeah,
the
I,
next is the quarters
is
Gareth and Carol.
I mean,
that's the
Sandys. You're
going down. Quarters. The Sandys is going
to be probably
the
winner.
The
me. Oh, crotch in your face! Wait, so I'm the only non-roll that got through the first round.
Yeah.
Mark went down.
Did we do three of these?
Yeah. Like you couldn't rematch by mistake.
So is that Mark?
Poi would be interesting. Poi would be cool because
no, that's one game apiece.
No, I'm on a higher plane. Man.
Bring on, Phil.
Yeah. Put you down at Poi.
One win for me.
And one for him.
No, 15 isn't it?
Yeah.
He won a round.
Oh, that's what
it
was.
Phil, I'll be practicing against the best Poi Poi.
Oh, jeez, I'm
the computer.
You're a man.
There you go.
Professor Dog.
Professor Dog. Computer destroys everything.
Crush.
Yeah, Phil played you your first time playing it.
Yeah,
and Rosie, that was again another stuff in my match.
You suck at this.
I've been in every match for like 2 hours.
You're terrible at life, you ruined it. Go kill him.
Oh, I guess I win again.
Go on, Steve.
I got my ass kicked.
It's huge. Yeah, it is bigger than Eve. He's shaking.
He looks like a French chef.
He looks like
Gordon Ramsay.
Yeah, it's the guy from The Room.
Tommy Wiseau.
Yeah. Tommy Wiseau, yeah.
Hey, Mark. And look at the fucking lad in the fucking tartan apron.
We're in Scotland, obviously.
Oh,
it's not even a kilt, it's actually just a tartan apron.
Oh!
Oh! Splash.
Oh, she's not getting up.
Crouch!
He's...
Nice.
He's so tall,
he's so slow. Steve, I can see your bra. Every punch in this is a crotch punch to me.
I think it would hurt more.
Yeah. Go on, Steve.
Oh, just end of the hate playing. He's useless.
Nice. One piece.
Yeah.
Except less.
Oh, hi, Mark.
What's an SNES? Super.
We hit a replay.
It's a RAM player.
Can we cancel
that? Both of you hit a replay.
Starting.
Okay.
Wasn't
allowed
that need on.
No. Yeah, well, they wouldn't allow us in it either.
playing
the
winner
of
Ooh, what kind of
grim.
Playing the loser of the
Ooh,
Sagat.
I'm Guy.
Oh.
Hey, Guy.
Oh, sorry,
Incognito.
I
ain't your buddy.
I'm furry, Sagat. Oh.
Great.
Glad.
Sagat's gonna win.
Yeah, don't Google me.
That's the voice of somebody who's done it.
There's research on us.
Sagat Cat.
And trust me, you don't want to see his moves.
Sagat.
What did I just do?
Cool.
Check your watch.
I think he's got a beam up.
Get a yellow though.
Yeah. I don't know any
Oh, that was me kicking me off.
That is good.
I'm nearly done playing, don't worry.
Oh, that's nice.
Sagat's a good guess. It's a great one.
Yeah, Sagat's definitely together.
Oh! I'm
surprised
Sagat's you guys are going fucked in the morning.
Yep.
Yep.
I remember being so miserable last year. I remember at 6 o'clock, it's like, oh, it's morning, but I have 6 hours to go.
Just happening yet, but there's 6 more hours, and I can't see straight, and the games are crap.
Yeah.
We played all the fun ones.
I had hatched about 4,000 Tokyo eggs.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, right.
That's right.
Well, you brought that in your
Triple A! Aim attack me.
Nice.
Yeah, man.
So who's next?
Way to go, Sagat Cat.
Me and Eamon.
So on you, Sagat Cat.
Means we're up next.
Back to Mario.
What is this bison now? Because they're wasting them. They're wasting the bison.
We're looking at Zangief versus Alpha right there.
I'm trying to
unlock. Did you watch that?
I'm going to need it.
Johnny Numbers.
I did. I watched. That was the one when they
kind of four really yeah. weird tough ones. Yeah, you can. Yeah. If I play enough with the preset ones, and unlock those four.
That's cool.
Beginning mission.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, it's not a live one.
Now try to back. It's the best. He's also like a fish or something.
Yeah.
I could have just hit A and gone over there.
Oh, that's right.
They're really annoying. I mean, because when you do the random levels people make, you're like 50% chance of getting them. And
yeah.
Once you've done like three of them,
if deal's gone.
Yeah.
Okay.
Not round. A perfect.
Next round.
Ooh, hipster
breakfast. Hipster candy, yeah.
He just keeps jiggling. I mean, they put all the jiggling business from the dudes, so that's how you tell it.
Team Ninja spent months in life.
So five is amazing animation.
Well,
I think 4 is going to age well.
Yeah, man.
Like, all of them have aged well. 3 is aged well. Yeah, well.
Oh,
right.
Yes.
This is
a shit.
Still in this. Yeah, I beat him twice.
I look forward to King of Fighters from early next year.
I saw a new trailer, 14. Like a teaser trailer, or whatever the track. I put a bit like this, to be honest. Actually, more than anything, it reminds me of Top Tekken.
Oh, yeah.
Just
that
would
be way
better.
Yeah,
that's
interesting.
Yeah,
I'm Gen.
Oh, Gen's been birthed.
Oh, I want to be Gen.
No.
Gen's quick.
He's oily.
Yeah. Alright, fuck it.
Gen's got one kick that just beats everything.
Tell me what it is!
It's his down light kick, I think it's on.
Topo.
Yeah, the
topo.
Juggles
them
straight away.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's how you
win a fight.
How do I use my ultra combo?
I don't know for them. Really don't. It's different for every character.
Ah, that's stupid.
It's usually quarter forward, back, or quarter forward, quarter circle forward, or quarter circle back, and L2 or L2. Pretty much always
it. Not enjoying this as much as I enjoyed the last fight.
Yeah.
One match piece.
That was very closely a perfect.
Who's that man?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm kicking ass at this. Should be screaming this.
Oh, did Cammy? Aim, were you Cammy in lap?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I see.
I know, it took me by surprise too.
He's looking at you in a whole new light.
No, just. Somebody dead, I assume. I wouldn't want to
use this.
Oh,
shit!
Yeah. Ah, nice. So Google's true.
Oh, not that good.
Oh, it looks cool.
Look,
it's a fucking dressed like Rocky in the silly hat.
Have you seen the alternate for the gap where he just has a wig on? He just like, looks exactly the same but has hair. It's great. Everyone's always
wanting to play Cigar with Cigar. Especially
Cigar. Nice. I don't think he has to focus on him. I think he has to focus on him.
Yeah, except I didn't land on him.
He's Yeah, I Oh, I got the perfect. What does that get listed as? A P or an S?
That's a good job, I'm in a question actually.
P. P for important.
Abba.
Carolyn Gart.
So I'm left, am I?
Oh! What the fuck? I sat right down on the bar, right, or the remote or something, yeah.
Here's the
that
excuse. Was a shock to the
system. He's going in cold.
Yeah.
Right, so just the rows left.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Whoa.
<What's>
Whoa.
It's an intro.
Ah, Scott.
He's got some, he's got some things. Awesome.
I mean, thanks, Phil.
Give me the
kids then. Stop, you're giving me an erection.
He's got a fucking
shrimp in it.
Oh, that's nice.
Ah. Oh no,
go on, Dudley. Kick him right in his face.
It's his weak spot.
Oh!
I'm
yeah. Yeah, I just realized I have a shrimp in it. Alright, so that's going to
decide to know. Good
technique.
Jab, 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 jab.
Jeez, height of that.
Ah, whoa, it's good. Did I miss it?
I said punch him, now kick him. Now attack, attack.
Oh.
Oh, go on, Ado. Use your super, Ado.
Oh. Oh. Gareth goes down around.
Yeah.
Battle for Bison, D.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
we're both.
Hey, 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 come on, lads. What the fuck is playing that?
We're eager. Eager to get back into the field.
Oh, fuck's sake.
That's fine with me.
Hey, someone wanted to go into the loser bracket.
That's true. That's true.
God, I guess you're just getting there the old fashioned way.
Sucker preservation.
Oh, it's nice.
Oh, that is a dumb looking monkey.
No. Oh, fuck, nice.
Oh, I don't have a fucking ultra.
Oh, yeah.
I only ever, literally ever played this move.
10 seconds.
It's the kick that goes across.
Jesus
Christ.
It's been recorded. Oh, cool.
Hadouken!
Neither one can get the upper hand.
That's it. Minted the losers.
Yep. That means I'm right up again, right?
Not even no, around. Right. No, this.
Yeah, in the losers.
Yeah,
yeah, but he's.
Mark and Gary.
Oh, yeah.
You?
Okay. Yeah, for that. Okay, give me a second.
Alright, who am I against in the losers?
Me. Ah. You have an easier game than Mark. Let's get this over with.
Yep, you gonna put him down, Mark?
I am.
Don't pull me out,
misery. Sorry.
I'll mess with him during the game, giving him an advantage.
Wait, 10 seconds?
Set, Carl.
Set?
Yeah.
Nice.
Chun Li?
I'd much rather be Chun Li.
Oh, I like the costume.
Jack on the truck!
You must hate those
cards. Come on, Silver Surfer.
The hell?
That's a kick him in the everywhere.
Kick him in his yin yang ball.
I don't think I've ever played a set either.
What is that?
It's the cluster bomb kick. He's using his Dr. Manhattan powers for evil.
It's a pants on our head.
Don't know how.
Let's jump down and kick.
I like your chicken suit. Jump down medium or jump down light?
Yeah, even. Oh yeah, it is. Chun Li's got it.
When the van is a rockin', don't come a knockin'.
That is such a cheap move, that sucking anything.
Whatever.
Yeah, it works. I want to fight Prince
Eurydion. What an awesome truck in the background.
Yeah, it was awesome truck.
Truck is solid.
Go on, Chun Li.
Nice. Good God, look.
I'm shocking with those.
I am shocked.
This is my shocked face.
Sorry. Sorry. No, I know you're desperate to use set again, but I won't give you that pleasure. Oh yeah, here we go. Santa's on your foot.
Hey.
One comes from YPG.
America's all of them.
Oh, look at that. It's like a 90s image character.
Huh. I look like an 80s image character.
Yeah, kick's better. There you go.
Yeah, one looks like a Seth MacFarlane figure, and the other looks like there's something written for Chris Claremont.
I gotta spend all these words.
Go on, Seth!
I did a teleport.
Go on, Seth.
Yeah.
Shocking. We beat you with this controller.
Shocker.
Hey, try playing off the screen in the background.
Handicap. I can't believe the Dalsim.
Oh jeez.
It's actually a really nice level design again.
Looks like a better alive set.
Like from the actual film.
Cool.
A terrible, terrible film.
Upset.
Certainly my favourite film with Molly Ballatz.
Yeah, I'd agree with that. I also like the Kiss Kiss video. I count that as my favourite Hot Wheels film.
Kiss Kiss, yeah.
That's my favourite film.
It is when you have blue bit.
Nice.
That's the one where she was in the nip and then there was just strategically placed lights, lens flare.
Yeah.
J.J. Abrams' finest edition.
Yeah.
It began in violence, it took place in violence, of course it's going to end in violence.
I know how we can solve this street fight.
Oh!
Healthy debate.
Oh, yes!
Crotch.
Controversial.
Well, Seth
wins.
Yeah, Seth is the golden character of this round.
And Seth. Seth.
Ready.
Yes,
set.
The ultimate.
The ultimate show, yeah.
Game set.
Knocking down to this. I could be out now.
It's all pure depends on character selection.
No,
100%. Oh, man. Cosmic Elevator.
Oh, jeez. Oh,
they look like the same guy.
No, but he's got a bazooka. Or a pipe.
Don't give him the stick! Okay, that's an interesting move.
Yeah,
I shall not be using it again.
He's going all dovetailed pogo stick on him.
Oh. Whoa!
Look at the lads, he's doing up with Gangnam Style in the background.
I got a knife.
That's not the knife.
Robozaki.
Oh, he's got the Colossus, but yeah.
Robo what?
In the background. Back there, trying to get in the window.
Oh, it's a second ultra. Fuck.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I was trying to do at the end. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
What is that?
Hit him with your stick.
Don't give him the stick.
Pork chop sandwiches? Controversial! He's doing the backstroke back there.
Oh, he broke the place.
One more!
Oh!
Come back!
Oh!
I was too close.
It was almost a massive upset. You don't shoot any fireballs, Gareth.
No.
You got jumping fireballs as well, you know.
Oh no! Go on, Mark.
Ouch.
No.
Oh.
Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Made you fight for it though.
Fucking
you made me sweat.
I like Brilento. He seems like a nice chap.
Brilento killed it, Nebo.
Defense D.
Cool.
Yeah.
We got Aiden and myself.
Oh. Oh.
I'm back to do the Mario.
Is that one of the semis, is it? Or?
Oh, okay.
What did you just do when you just hit something?
Press circle.
Oh, yeah, press cancel.
Look.
He doesn't mean it.
I think when it's any of the roles,
of course it doesn't mean it.
You can choose your own character.
Because they all play Street Fighter. So you don't need randoms to be on level playing.
I don't want to play you a Bison though.
I won't pick Bison.
Hey, I recognise these two.
Yeah, they're in that game.
You're running out of electric.
Is he just like Apocalypto and a Ninja Turtle?
Yeah.
Let's get ready, ready, let's get ready, ready, let's get ready to rumble.
This is what the loser of Sammy is, it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Best Battle of the Greens.
Best level in the game.
Yeah, it is.
All airport, it's great.
Does it have bounce music?
When he's in it.
Balrog's in it.
Yeah.
But when Gaul's fighting, it's got.
Yeah.
Balrog's. Got
is it really?
Yeah.
And if Balrog's fighting in the fight,
it's Vega, isn't it?
Bison. And Balrog's fighting Bison.
Then
Vega's
back
then, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. I went the whole fight without hitting that.
You might tell you that.
I love the fact that Balrog's like a hero to all
these people. Africa runway.
Exactly, yeah.
Las Vegas boxer.
Either you just keep tapping X and one of you will win.
X?
Yeah, just keep tapping.
Oh, square.
Oh, square, I'm sorry. Thank you, my tip. Xbox.
There he is.
There he is.
Balrog, the man.
Who's that? Damon?
Yeah. Or Roger.
Joint last place.
Oh shit.
From last year.
You've learned so much
since then. I'll take it last place, so that's surprising.
No, no, Steve was.
Steve and Eamon were joint last place.
Yeah.
Putting on an exhibition tonight. Still don't know the controls.
Who won?
Hey, I'm Tony Hawk.
Eamon just skateboard, Tony.
Is he a pro fighter or a pro skater?
Both.
Are you on there again?
Yeah,
I'm not again.
Yeah, turn
time.
Oh, I'm loving the 90s denim look.
He's an Indian. American, so he wears denim.
Oh, yeah, my chest. Oh, nice. Fucking Key Hawk, man. Fucking Key Honda, like, Honda's my worst fear.
Battle of the bruisers.
Is that Arsville?
Is that it?
The
ghost. Actually, no, it's got the tag on it.
Looks familiar, alright, though. Yeah, I know. I was like that.
That's
gone.
There.
We had one.
Oh, we had it.
Yeah,
exactly.
We definitely had
that exact one, yeah. Growing up.
I know. It's probably on the other stairs.
Gonna have a sit down.
I can't wait for a Poyo Tetris turn. Yeah, that's awesome. But what are we gonna do? I'm just reminding you to put Poyo Poyo Tetris together, right? That mode? Yeah. I'll set up a bracket. Talking about Poyo Poyo Tetris or Poyo then Tetris Switch.
Oh, shit.
I like the Switch.
Switch is pretty good.
Switch has got the Tetris music as well.
Oh yeah, but that's what we were playing.
Yeah.
Switch is cool. Switch is very good.
Yeah. Because I like the one where you do together, like combine the same board, yeah. Oh no. Well, we do the Switch, yeah. I like the Switch is fun.
Yeah.
Win.
That's it. Eamon, it's a win.
I look forward
to that because.
Right, Phil and Carol.
Oh. Oh, which one's this? It's the semis.
Second row to take down, no problem.
So, does the winner of this fight the winner of the losers, is it?
What?
The
loser of this fight.
The winner of this will fight.
The loser of that fight.
So
this
after this, Garrett and Lee will play.
And then whoever wins that will fight
the loser of this fight.
Yeah. But the winner of that will go up and fight.
The winner will kick our characters to be at the final. The character select.
I mean, the loser has to win.
You
get to the final and do a bit of collusion.
You pick game, I'll pick Rogue, or Goyle. Close
getting game there.
Yeah.
Cross what?
I don't mind.
No, actually, it was Cammy at 12, let's not.
You don't want to fight Carl.
I've never used this character before. Like, yeah, you don't want to fight my game.
Carl's got a slick game. It's
pretty humiliating game. I don't know any of this character. I've never used this character before. Like, I don't think she plays like Cammy, which
she's on charge.
She's a charge.
Is she?
I think so. And her medium kick off.
I can't believe I'm still going to go
for it. I had. Who are my role characters?
Kumo's the only good one I got. I got Seth, Seaviper.
Who
did
I fight
you
as then? Ibuki. Ibuki, you'd never play as. And someone else who I'd never played as before Ibuki as well.
Aidon,
yeah. Aidon.
I got Dudley.
This is only my second time playing this
game.
And the last time was at this last year.
Well, you played Killer Instinct and it's essentially the same.
I have not played Killer Instinct.
Oh, have you not?
No, okay. I thought you had already.
Mark, what's a group of kittens for first choice?
An Instinct.
What?
Oh, nice.
Rebel, Kid, Overload, Kindle, or Pride?
Pride is lions.
Pride is cats.
Yeah,
I didn't know that would work.
I had no idea.
Did you say Kindle first? Joking.
Go on again.
But one of the options was Cube Overload.
Nice crossover. Go again.
Yeah!
Oh, finish
fucking,
legs.
Yeah, finish him off with the
legs. When in doubt. My favourite character. Hope we get her again. It's the best.
Oh,
there we go.
Always with the rolls in there too. Fingers on the buttons.
Get me back in there.
Great. Hope I get that free.
He's the captain.
Alright, who's up for the one-on-one Halo 2
tournament? Oh, fuck off!
Again!
Americans!
Goken, yeah, I'll take Goken.
Yeah, I know, yeah, I'll take it in the face.
Yeah.
I'd be like, what are his moves?
Yeah, he's shooting, he's a bit weird. Everything about Gans and their Goken is a bit weird.
Yeah.
Oh, was the last one? He won the last
one? Nah, not really.
Ah, the yellow one of damage. A little bit of damage.
Don't forget. Oh, actually, I don't know what second ultra is.
Alright, shit, I was just in the air as well. Shit.
That's it, that's game. Oh, close. Oh.
That's game. Oh,
nice.
Not over.
Fuck, I like the crossover to the toe.
I know, you got the toe poke.
Yeah, yeah,
that's what I want.
You know, the toe poke.
That's what I want.
Trouble. Like,
toe poke. Yeah, tell him, Goken.
Go on, old man. Old man, roll.
Couple of old men. Fuck. Nice. Nice.
I don't know what it does. I hit a green one. They're not green one.
Right, am I still on?
That's me. Yeah, me and Phil.
Oh,
is it?
Robert. I think so. Or is it me and Eamon?
With Carl, won you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think so it's me and Eamon, and then whoever wins that against Phil.
Yeah. Gareth and Eamon, yeah.
Yeah.
Me into the file.
Good luck, Eamon. Who knows what's going to happen here? It's anybody's game. Anybody's gaming.
May the gods of random characters smile finally on your face.
If I beat Gareth that time, it would be me versus Aim in the semi-final.
No, this is the loser semi.
Oh, we swapped seats and he got Chun-Li and I got C-Viper. Why don't you sit on the left? I got a slightly sexier C-Viper.
Oh, Larry level.
Nowhere near me!
I like that song. It's family wrestling.
No, get up!
This one, bitch. All right. And so the winner of this fight's Phil, then, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Thanks. Right. So I haven't lost yet. Then, so who do I fight then if Gareth beats me,
me.
Or if Eamon beats me?
Bill, you're in the losers now.
I'm the losers. Yeah. I lost against Carl.
Yeah, you're
going to be fine. But only happened 2 minutes ago. Yeah. I've forgotten.
Trauma. Serious mental trauma.
I've been lost, so I
don't know. Oh, for fuck's sake. See my freaking.
And he got another charge character.
Yeah, there you go. That's what I want, man.
I tell you, that's just
How much like do you play Super Viper G?
Like a lot. Quite a bit,
yeah. Yeah.
Today's the first day maybe?
Ever.
Yeah.
Well, this is my second time playing Street Fighter.
Oh,
controversial.
Nice.
Pass the class. Always going for grabs. Gonna try and end this with a grab.
Keeps backflipping the fuck away! That was a pretty dirty end. I'm not gonna lie. It was a pretty dirty finish. I'm not proud of it.
They're booing you.
Yeah. I'm not proud of it.
Nice, that's it.
Strong.
Get in there.
Nice. Woo.
Got a round.
All right. This is it now. I'll play for it.
Swing out of nowhere. How do I win this one?
This shit again.
She picked it back up, didn't it?
So it gets...
Oh no.
This is some grade A bullshit. He knows the moves. That's cheating.
Got a super dealer.
Ah, no.
Dirty. It's dirty. It's definitely dirty. Ain't nothing clean about Street Fighter.
Me and Jake.
Yeah. Good match, Eamon.
It's good.
Got a round.
You did. You could have easily won that. It was just
I took advantage of it.
Turn on YouTube.
Never catch a Viper.
Oh, nice. Dirty
ball bags. Ball rocks.
Lock.
Let's get ready, ready, let's get ready, ready, let's get ready to rumble. Kick him, kick him!
Oh, that's good. You're waiting for me, right? I don't even know how to do it.
It's a tough one.
Go on, Phil.
Oh.
Just about. They could have changed the colours up a little bit more, couldn't they?
Yeah.
Sky blue and sea blue.
We have the fucking Honda dresses and Ninja Turtle. Like, the fucking identical fellowship of men.
It's one Balrog slightly darker skin as well. I might imagine than that.
He's racist.
Sorry, yeah.
Like he's just been on holidays, he's got a nicer tan.
Exactly, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
No, he's blocking it all!
I figured I had to do it.
Nice.
Yeah,
get
that
oh,
sugar
man.
Crash.
Wow. My fight money! The Rogue.
Fuck it. Every time it blows the hammer in the button.
It's literally only you three.
Yeah, it's true.
No one's got Bison actually, have they?
No.
One character.
It's bound to happen.
One of the only characters that hasn't popped up yet.
Who can?
Who hasn't?
Dice. Garrett's character. Garrett's the little Dice.
Should we tell him we deleted Dice?
She turned off Bison.
Oh, it's gonna snow.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, it's fine. Yeah. Oh, we've got the two Xboxes, we can do like a one on one tournament. We've got our Halo 5 and then our Master Chief Collection.
Ah, time is late on
there. Not a lot of internet.
Oh, fuck. Oh! Chip! Oh! Oh,
that's a good finish.
I didn't know what was going to happen when
yeah,
the door
I was like,
I was like what's this going to be?
Ken.
Come on,
ooh.
Ken!
Oh. The third match.
Coming down to it now.
Was it all, wasn't it? No, down to the wire.
Go for Phil.
Uh-oh, I better check in with Eliza.
I haven't heard Eliza forever.
Probably actually
is it.
Probably a joke with Capcom where like you haven't watched that character in 10 years.
Since the second movie.
Yeah.
It's all down to this. Who is it?
Just an update from the chat. There's nothing.
Yun! Great!
Oh, Yun, nice.
Yours, there is nobody.
Great.
They must have all been put off and Garrus is picking the plastic.
Can you charge?
No.
Okay.
I shouldn't tell you, man.
About no charge.
Why is Adon dressed like he's in House of Pain?
There we go. Hope you like this! Well, didn't like it very much at all.
No way.
Those are a lot of angles going on right there. Hey, look, you have this on the back of that bus.
So it's a truck.
Yeah, there's a book.
Yes.
It's a lorry.
Unlock the championship level for us for Mario Maker. So you can all die.
Oh!
I can laugh. I can laugh.
What money! Potentially last for round.
Potentially. Well, for me anyway.
You gonna put it on the... Do you want to set up the screen?
Yeah. Do you want to see if you can get the yoke going again or the yoke card back?
Yeah, I was going to say, if we get Mario Maker going this now, I'm just happy around. I like that truck the best.
I want to play this game, this Capcom truck game they have here. I think they're called Deco Trucks.
Truck
it's like a thing in Japan.
You ever went to the Robo Cafe though?
Nah.
I haven't.
Do you go?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's exactly like that.
Oh, it's over.
Oh. Ew.
God. Going down to the final.
Down, G.
Rolls.
Like I said I would.
Yeah, you got me.
Eamon and Phil.
You got me.
Eamon and me?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Yeah.
No.
This is the final? Alright, they're going to put Crowd down twice.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, that's
yeah,
true.
You have to reset the bracket. Because Crowd hasn't lost.
You got a pick with a...
We lost on Ren,
yeah. Oh, Pip-Boy.
Yeah.
What's that?
Brawl-Boy.
Oh, that's
Brawl
in that town. Yeah. Yeah. George Street, yeah.
No, it's just in GameStop on Henry Street.
Oh, okay. Henry Street, yeah.
I was actually thinking, like, when Fallout's old news, what are they going to do with that thing? Will they sell it?
You can put your name on it. They might sell it or might give it away. So chances are someone will snap it on the thing.
Yeah,
probably.
Yeah.
They want it.
Just put it in the middle of the living room. Yeah, right, they're all crap.
Yep.
Turn it
No.
Fuck.
There's no stopping this fighter. I think we're about to see something big.
Dirty ball.
Oh, oh, I used to went for the focus there.
Yeah, we didn't have enough life for a focus.
Yeah,
so.
I didn't know that.
Captain Courage is transmitting blue.
Yeah.
Just seven more down, Phil, and you win.
That's what the Captain
Courage
picking up
Antoine
Neville.
What are your moves?
Yeah, I know, yeah. I couldn't figure out the Captain
Courage. If you want to end blade.
Yeah. As am I.
Oh.
Which level? The core bottom.
Oh, that's cool.
You're for you, Balrogger.
You need a girl, so.
I'm the girl.
You get used to it, but I think it actually works well for Mario Maker.
Whoever wins the tournament gets to take me on as my bison. The ultimate challenge.
That's right, isn't it?
Yeah.
Fuck. The doctor should have blocked that. Is it the end?
Jesus.
Oh, nice.
What's run again?
Oh,
it's over.
Nice. One down.
First match.
Hey, three to go.
Yeah. Might have it there actually, because that's not that.
Sorry, yeah.
Here it is.
No. Okay, no, I left it over here.
Ooh. Gee.
Yes, G.
That's a G. That's yours.
Q.
Q. Q. Q. Here.
Okay.
All right.
All right.
What? How about that?
Nice.
Nice. Which one of these two will emerge to turn it all
around?
Oh, that's good.
Oh, wow. Oh, looking for some put a Tetris now.
Mm. I awesome. One another.
Now that game's intense. Fucking hell.
Oh, nice.
Come
on, Bruce
Lee! That was an extra little bit to that.
What sort of big games have you got planned for the wee hours?
Mario Kart.
Awesome.
Which one, bro?
8.
Yeah, that's
I've never played that. Mario World. If we can get that fucking capture card going. How are you getting on with that, Eamon?
Your capture card's busted. But I've... got to the next level in Candy Crush.
You know. Tell us more.
One piece.
Yeah.
One piece.
Last match.
Could be the last match.
Could be the last. You got Ken, did you? Yeah. Can we find us?
I didn't even find
that. Another planet there.
Who would you want to?
Rhea.
Your
destiny
will be determined here. Okay, that's a Shinakuma area.
Jesus. He takes a lot of damage, which is cool.
Yeah.
Yon doesn't dish out a lot of damage.
Yeah,
his down kick is awesome because it automatically combos into a standing heavy kick. He's down heavy.
Oh,
really?
Alright, got that. Alright.
Do you remember we were playing BlazBlue doing Minecraft?
Yeah.
And there's that mode where you didn't have to do any of the
tonic. Oh, yeah.
That's what this Evil Q was like.
I have BlazBlue. Don't play it. Oh, it's on 360 though.
Chrono Phantasm.
Whatever that one is. Continuum Shift.
No,
not Continuum Shift. That one's a shit one. That's a Persona 4 Arena going into that. Fucking hell.
If anyone wants to take me on a Pokemon, I'm more local to the challenge.
No, you're not Joker.
No Darkrai, though, Carl.
Boom!
Now the playing field is finally level.
The loser bracket, or how do you lose a set?
Now you shouldn't have to pick random. This is the final, this is the best of the best.
Pick a random.
Pick think. Your characters.
Fuck.
Yeah. Alright.
Look who's made an appearance.
Faylong, back.
Hey, Faylong's back. I'm not a Bison player now.
Oh, and we're on air.
That's
it.
Nice.
Yes.
You know how, like, I'm
yeah, you're
a fan of Bison. Exactly, yeah. I'm not a fan of Faylong.
Carl, do you know the diagonal medium punch?
Oh, that was a jump.
You can just juggle into the heavy kick.
Really?
Yeah. It's awesome. It does ridiculous damage. Uh-oh. Ultra.
Ah, shit, yeah. Fight for something stronger than the ultra heavy. Should go for like a side push, actually.
But Joe, the diagonal one where you do the second one's purple, if you just don't do the second punch,
oh, yeah, really?
Into the heavy, it's awesome.
Oh, come on, side push. Yeah. Sega crush for me. Wow, I can. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm messing up.
Yeah. Using that stick?
Yeah, I think for charge. Slide. Alright. Like that.
Uh oh! Oh!
You motherfucker.
Should have supered him.
Oh, you bastard. Alright.
This could be it.
Quite the upset.
This could be Phil taking the advantage into the final. Yeah, he won. That medium. Nice. Big yells. It looks like.
At the end of it. He's just jumping around. You jumping on his slide.
Carl takes one.
Carl takes one.
Carl takes one.
Last. Oh, I mean, plenty last, man.
Potentially last.
Yeah. Fuck.
Glad I'm not stay failing.
Just give me a kill, man. That'd be great. Just to finish it off.
Oh, well, so that's what it should be. Between us, it should be pick your characters.
No way.
Oh, the kill. You got Bison and Guile.
Bison and Guile is great. It's the fun final.
I got Cody and Sea Viper.
Wow, wow, wow.
I got Guy and Faylong. Look at him. Wait, how do I do his kick?
That was awesome.
How do I do the kick? How do I do the kick?
Down up kick.
No. The upside down kick.
Oh, forward heavy kick.
Forward heavy kick?
It used to be forward heavy kick.
I don't know.
Maybe he doesn't do it in this
one. No, he does.
Yeah. I think it's medium.
Never mind, yeah.
Alright.
Get back to the fight. Jesus.
There's different kicks.
Where am I?
You have that nice air grab as well.
Yeah, I know, yeah. As a Z, I think, though. I think, yeah. I would say that guy has an air grab, though. Who the fuck was this?
Oh, the claw music.
Pretty much.
This is it! Could it be?
Oh, thanks, Lou.
Could it be magic?
Guile fight.
What we all wanted to see.
It's all coming down to this.
This is it. You couldn't write this moment.
Fuck. Oh, man.
Okay, good. I
just have to get that in there. You bastard.
You really have to show at least one Sonic boom.
I'll do a flash kick.
Come closer, I'll do a flash kick.
There we go.
Put your ultimate in the air.
Oh, I did the kick!
I did the kick!
I did the kick!
Oh, I just got dark. Day night cycle.
There we go.
Oh, I never put your jar down.
That's supposed to be a flash kick, by the way, at the end.
That would have been a nice finish.
Not one head press or one flash kick. Lots of jumping heavy kicks, though.
Lots of jumping heavy kicks.
Hey, devils are worse.
That's it. Good job, girl.
Thanks to the tooth fire.
He's the Extra Life Champ 2015.
And I'm surprised you get to donate 100 quid to the kids.
Yeah.
2015.
The Supreme Champion is Carl. The worthy adversary is Phil.
Take on Paul Rapport.
And maybe next time is Garrett.
Maybe next time, Garrett.
Do you want to fight?
Was the
rest of the rest.
Same face, Steve. You keep level or last.
That's a quick move. That's
the one you're playing Bison.
This is just our banner characters.
This is what we call the grudge matches.
I don't cover any last characters. Prince of Viper.
I came pretty close to beating you and Garrett.
Yeah.
Guys, sit back so you're in the camera.
Yeah.
It's the fourth. I'm in the game.
Well, then you gotta move the camera.
It's just like a burnt bison.
Yeah. Or he's dead.
Zombie bison.
Dead at some point, right?
Sweet zombie bison.
Ooh.
Wait, is this just for pride?
Yeah.
Oh, they're both losing it.
This is their mains.
Oh!
I don't know what that was, Jake.
That was
defending his championship pretty aptly.
After that.
But I'll just see you in the morning.
Last afternoon.
Look at this bastard going home to bed.
Sleep well.
I'll go home to bed. I'll be extremely drunk in 6 o'clock.
And then I come to pick up Mark.
Oh.
Yep.
Yeah. Well, he seemed to probably be home.
Oh!
Yeah, head press took half my life.
That's what the whole tournament would have looked like.
Yeah.
In an alternate universe.
Right,
I would have thrown about 1,000 yellow head presses.
Oh, look. Well, you know, that wasn't really
good. We could do best of three.
That's true, actually. Yeah, go on.
This disc is never going to end. This is it for the rest of the night.
So what's next on the schedule? Is Tetris thing you're talking about?
No, we do Fibbage, but we'll order the food and we'll do Fibbage.
Okay.
Yeah!
We can, like, we can do Fibbage while we eat.
Exactly.
That's the
idea.
No, look at that now. How are you doing?
That's controversial.
Fire pizza.
Okay.
I don't
know. You're happy working
on it. Pretty good.
Very reminding everybody about the kind of interesting. Those levels are pretty fun.
I mean, you can still play them, like.
Oh yeah, sorry.
I mean, I want to talk in the morning.
I want to do some cards later, and I would like to, like, when we're determined, so
yeah.
I'd like to do like we've got two Xboxes, do one person play Halo and each just do a one-on-one tournament.
Yeah, you want
to win something?
I want to win something.
You got FIFA as well.
Yeah, you happy with your FIFA?
Are we doing FIFA? I didn't install FIFA.
No.
Oh, I do. I still haven't installed the Xbox.
Shit.
It's last year's FIFA.
Oh, is it? Well, then fuck that.
No, we're not playing last year's FIFA.
Got
some standards.
Fucking peasants.
Hello?
I don't know. Are you fucking peasants? No.
How are we doing financially?
Hmm?
How are we doing financially?
We're 110 or something last I checked. I don't want to be higher because it was a Cliff's
father promised 20 and my sister promised 30.
I donated a bit there as well.
Yeah, well, someone
that's what the tournament would look like.
Yeah, you got lucky.
Oh, well, yeah, that's what we went random.
If only I got to choose my crimson viper.
I was thinking about maybe pulling up. We sat there for a while.
I tweeted again there as well. Facebook and Twitter.
So
you might get a viewer or two.
We won't.
You're right.
No, you didn't donate a ticket. And Andrew did.
And it really actually most.
And Robert.
Jack Robert Gally's a friend of Stevens.
Cool. Actually, then we should be hired. $285.
That's not so bad.
Halfway there. More than halfway there. You just 500. No, we unlocked a new colour for camp.
Oh, cool. I hope it's like blue.
Maroon.
Where's the controller for this?
It's a red one.
I didn't realise that those cards had been written in my gloves.
You unlocked the new colour for Call of Forte.
Yeah. And Phylon. And Sakura.
And the logo.
And Aegon. And Chun-Li.
Alright, I'm going to make some hot dogs.
You got hot dogs?
Yeah.
I brought two hot dogs. I didn't want to order.
What's next on schedule?
Jesus.
Oh,
beer. I'm going to wait for pizza.
I'm already half asleep about how the beer is coming off me.
Yeah, I just brought two umbrellas.
You don't mind.
Yeah, I'll throw them in the fridge and we'll have them.
Have you ever had it? I've had it, yeah, and I wasn't blown away by it first.
Yeah, have you got it?
Yes, exactly. Exactly what I'm... That's the cashew nut one.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
I came back, Phil turned the grill.
You put your pizza and bottles in your pocket.
That's how I brought them over. I only brought two beers and sent them in the fridge and got half of them. I don't want a beer now.
Yeah, what's next
up
on the schedule?
What is next
on
the schedule?
I'm gonna order some
food.
Yeah.
Should I?
We're gonna play some beer or stuff. You'll play whatever the hell you want.
Well, yeah. Load Fibbage up, or are we gonna?
It's on the PC, so yeah. We're gonna have to.
Switch the.
Can we do it right now, or will we wait for food?
No, we'll wait for food, and we can pop something else on for now.
Yeah, so
have we ordered yet?
No, I'm gonna do it dinner.
Yeah. I might try this Counter Spy game.
You'd have to download it.
Oh, is it downloaded?
It's great. It's fantastic.
Is that?
I don't know if it's big or not.
I doubt it is.
Doesn't look big. That's what she said.
Hey. Okay, fire hats.
We just get a couple of big, really big ones, I suppose.
Yeah, here. We'll play on this and try and get the best.
See, I'm going to make you a level Mario Maker and you're going to have to beat
awesome. Good. I suck at Mario.
Well,
but I like the challenge.
Exactly.
So make it an easy
one. That seems like a pretty good one. Start. You see how big it is or how long it's
when?
Yeah. Maybe
Google. Should I cancel it?
Go back out to the main menu.
How do I do this?
Keep going. Right, and push up. So I'm guessing there's a work. X. And then go to downloads. The press triangle. No, there it is.
2 gigs now. How do I cancel it?
No, just leave it be. It's 2 gigs, whatever.
You go in the background.
Okay. So.
Firehead.
So if there's not a little icon beside them, you haven't downloaded.
Yeah, exactly. The little arrow is a download arrow.
Any single player thing you'd recommend?
No, actually, go back up to the top. To the A's. Try another world there.
The A's?
A's.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, I guess.
It's good.
I love it.
B's! B's!